welcome everyone to the Treehouse. Righto?
Righto.
Righto. Oh no. Righto?
Righto.
Okay. Today we're going to learn a little bit about the Treehouse. The Treehouse was just finished. Have any of you guys been in the Treehouse yet?
No.
No.
Oh no. Would you like to go and explore the Treehouse?
Yes.
Oh. Shall we go?
Righto,
there we go. That's a fireman's pole, fireperson's pole.
Maybe
you know
we
what it's for?
It
shall we try it out?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Does anyone know what the fireperson pole rules are? What's that?
You make sure no one's underneath you.
Righto.
And
you have to say yee-haw when you go down.
Yee-haw!
Let's go check it out.
All right, April, you want to try it out?
Yep.
Sure, we can take our hands off. Go for it.
Yee-haw!
Wow.
Wow.
Congratulations. Oh my gosh,
good job.
Hey!
Hey,
congratulations.
My darling, don't feel
wow. So, now we're going to learn a little bit about the Treehouse. The Treehouse began back in 2005. That was 3 years ago.
Wow.
When
wow.
Someone said, hey, I think it'd be cool to have a treehouse at a camp. And then they got the design made, and then we started building the treehouse. We dug holes for the footings, that's where the posts go into. And then we started building. And that year we built up to the platform. And the year after that, we built up to the roof. And this year, the third year, the final year, we put on this deck for relaxing, we put on the ramp for running up, and we put out the emergency exit for emergency exiting down. Now, Autumn, you had a question about the treehouse.
Why is it called a treehouse if it's not on a tree?
That's a very good observation.
That's fine.
And I'm not really sure.
Maybe because it's next to trees.
It's probably because it's, that's right.
It's
probably
because
it's next
to trees.
And
it sort of looks like it's on a tree.
Because it's as tall as that tree?
Because it sort of looks like a treehouse.
The treehouse, yeah. I mean, it definitely looks
like a
treehouse.
That looks like a regular house.
And a few more facts about the treehouse. Guess how much it weighs?
How much?
30.
120.
150. How much do you think it weighs?
1,020.
1,020?
100.
22,000 pounds.
Whoa!
Yeah.
Wow.
That's like a lot of people. That's
like
a lot.
Whole world of
yeah.
people.
Five
almost.
Times you, five
yeah.
times me.
Autumn, come over here. And you want to know something else really cool about the treehouse?
Yeah.
Guess how many hours it took to build it? How many?
It took how many days?
Yeah, how many days?
It took
seven?
about a month.
Whoa. It took 3 years and over 5,000 hours to build the treehouse. Yeah. Well, thanks for joining me on this lovely adventure to the treehouse. Cheerio!
Gotta get our
Cheerio! Cheerio!
And back in 2002.
Thanks for coming to the treehouse!